building. Player Talk Radio. So listen, man, if you got any questions, email me at playertalk8@gmail.com. Let's get it.
You're now in the mix with the young DJ Kuda.
Tonight we gonna be going in.
All the ones and twos.
Let's get it.
On Player Talk Radio.
All right, so on tonight's show, we're going to get into tonight's topic. I'm going to give you guys the jewelry, man. I told y'all I was going to give y'all the jewelry, so we'll give you the jewelry on today's show. So today, fellas, man, we're going to be talking about a topic that women have been telling you. We're going to talk about a topic that I've been telling you about. And we are going to talk about a topic that you need to be telling yourself about, which is working on your conversation. Learning how to speak, learning how to enunciate yourself, learning how to articulate what you want to say. But we're going to talk about having leadership with your shit. I'm going to give you a rubric that you need to study. We're going to go over this rubric. And this will make you effective when talking with women. So we're going to get into today's show, man. We're going to get into today's mix, man. You know, I'm going to do a little throwback. So, let's get into today's game and then, actually, you know what? Let's get into today's mix and then we're going to get into today's game. You know how I do. So, get up with me. It's the kid, Young Kuda, man. Let's get it. If you got any questions, email me at playertalk8@gmail.com. I got some questions, but I wanna read them. We're gonna have a nice, young, lovely lady on the show. I'm gonna have a guest on the show real quick, and we're gonna go over these email questions, so don't wait up for that. I do this shit, it's easy, nigga. It's easy, man. Alright, man, so let's get into today's mix, and we're gonna get into today's game, man. Let's get it.
Yeah.
gotta let you know, Leah's got a thing for you, and I can't let go.
Coming, but they ain't coming, baby. all this nervous dust. I'm about to take a trip to London. I got every bitch in London. Paris on a speedo ish. Zombies out there trying to fuck her. Get head smoking on a ski.
Know you wish that your diamonds was dancing, and you pulled up in a phantom. I know that you high, ain't no landing. Trapping up out of abandoned. You thought that your money was coming, but ain't nothing was handed. You handed everything you had out, and now you ended up with that. Know you wish that your diamonds was dancing, and you pulled up in a phantom. I know that you high, ain't no landing. Trapping up out of abandoned. You thought that your money was coming, but ain't nothing was handed. You handed everything you had out, and now you ended up with that. He got all, smoking strong. He was just riding up the boulevard. Now he glowing up just like a sun. He the one, chosen one. Talk tough and we chop off your top. OJ said he got a shotgun just like he on my phone.
Alright, we my bad, y'all. What the fuck just happened? Okay, something just dropped. I don't know what the fuck just dropped, but okay. I'm bad, y'all. I got a lot of shit in my office, man. So listen, we're gonna get into today's game. I got it, man. All right, so let's talk about some things, man. Now, shit, I haven't done a news segment on this joint in a minute because you wanna know why? Hold on. Okay. Yeah, so, you know, not too much been going on. Now, with this whole Nature Boy shit, a lot been going on, but that's still unfolding. Shout out to Nature Boy. I know you listen. So, listen. This is the rubric you need to have when you're talking to women, okay? I am a goddamn genius, and I understand how the game works, but this is what you need to be working on, okay? So get out your papers, get out your crayons, get out whatever you have to write this shit down. Pull the notes up on your iPhone, do that swiping shit with your Galaxy so you can find that shit. I don't know what y'all do, okay? Write this shit down. So these are the steps you need to have when you're approaching and you're talking to women. I'm giving you the jewels right now, okay? Write down, hold on. Let me change up my spitting music real quick because I want to, I'm gonna get some spitting music and we're gonna come back with the game. So y'all got time to go get y'all motherfucking papers and shit. So come on, hold on, give me 1 second.
You ended up with that. Know you wish that your diamonds were dancing. Then you pulled up in a phantom. I know that you high ain't no land. Trapping up out of abandon. You thought that your money was coming, but ain't nothing was handed. You handed everything you had out, and now you ended up with nothing.
Your notebooks and your little papers and your little crayons. All right. Write down the word approaching. Okay? This is step number one. Approaching. Now I'm gonna break down each steps on my upcoming shows. So you can get what I'm talking about. And none of these will be a problem to you. Some areas you're going to have to work in, some of course. But you will know what area you will have to work in to get to the next stage. And a lot of times you're going to be a master at that stage. So, but naturally you're not going to be good at one of these things. So write down approaching. Write down transitioning. Write down building attraction. Then you write down qualification. Then you write down building comfort. Then you write down seduction. Now, that's all you need to have. Now I'm going to go over the aspects of each of these, and the game should be a ball to you, like it is to me, and like it has been. Now, I'm going to break down all of them on the shows, but I'm going to give you a brief reason why all of these are the way they are and how they go in order. Because, see, I tell you guys, you need to have conversation and you need to have leadership with your conversation. Ain't no bitch trying to hear, oh, well, I went to the gas station today. Then I went down to IHOP, got me some pancake, and I wanted a bit of a sandwich today. No bitch wants to hear that. You don't want to hear about frivolous things. She wants to hear about your goals. She wants to hear about your aspirations. If she's a smart girl, which you need to have all smart women beside you. You don't want no dumb broad beside you, because when you have a dumb broad beside you, nigga, it's going to cost you in a lot of ways. So, you want somebody of quality. It's one thing to say she's a woman. It's another thing to say she has quality to her. See, what you niggas fuck up is, you're going after quantity, which all of us start off doing, going after quantity, and then you start realizing quality. You start realizing, I don't need five broads around me, I just need this one good girl around me. This is how you get to the good women that says, guys don't choose me, all that stupid shit. You know, broads, men don't date good women. Like I told you niggas, man, there is no such thing as a good woman, and there is no such thing as a bad woman. They both the same broad. Come on, man. Get up with me. This game gonna be harsh on y'all. I'm sorry. I have to do it though, man. So you wanna work on your approaching, man. You wanna work on all the different aspects of approaching, you know, approaching her, what to say to her. You gotta open. You gotta use an opener. You gotta do. You have to have a opener. You need to learn how to open. You need to learn how to open groups of women. You need to learn how to open women by themselves. You need to learn how to open in every situation. So you need to work on your approaching. You need to work on how you walk. You need to learn how to be smooth. I tell you guys all the time, you have to learn trades of life. And the biggest trade of life as a man, which you can have because we control the physical realm, is the art of gab. The gift of gab. That's what you need. You need this in your life. Whether you want to come a proficient businessman, whether you want to be good at talking to women, whether you want to be good at handling social and assessing social situations, you need to have the gift of gab. I don't know why motherfuckers want to make their life harder. When people talk about gab and the gift of having it, you notice they have to say the gift of gab. You want many things, but not everything gonna be a gift. So go get the gift of gab. Go buy books, learning how to be a good conversationalist. Go buy books, learning how to tell a story. Go buy books, learning how to tighten up your mouthpiece so you can articulate what you want to say properly so you won't be misunderstood. You understand what I'm saying? Niggas, we can play this game all fucking day. You know what I'm saying? They tell bitches they good as is. Ain't no bro about to sit up there and buy no conversational book and buy no... See, when you do this, you put yourself ahead of the game, but a lot of you niggas don't understand shit. This your life. This ain't mine, nigga. You can sit out here and be messing with broads you shouldn't be messing with and having tons of kids and getting taxed for the rest of your life and doing all this other... You can do that. Good for you. Good. Made you different than everybody else out here, did it? So we can play these games, man. So once you approach a woman, you need to learn how to transition. After you open and say what you have to say, you need to learn how to transition into a different part of the conversation. So you walk up to a girl and you say, man, that is a beautiful dress. Where'd you get it from? And she, you know, she said, oh, I got it offline. Or, oh, I went to, you know, some, you know, high fashion store, you know, somewhere in Saks Fifth or whatever, wherever she goes to shop. You understand what I'm saying? So, you know, she tell you where she got the dress from. And then now, you know, you need to learn how to do multi-threading. Because that compliment, it kind of was weak. But what it does, it gets your foot in the door. And once it gets your foot in the door, you need to learn how to multi-thread. So you can go off of, okay, you like high fashion. Or you can go off of, okay, you like to shop. Or you can go off of, okay, I see, because if it was a red dress, your favorite color is red. You can go off a whole bunch of different things to put your conversation into a different space. You understand what I'm saying? So after you approach and you work your initial game plan of transitioning into a regular conversation or going off on, you know, a thread about something, because you have one thread that you go off of and then you can multi-thread. But we're gonna get into that later. We're gonna get into that game. We're gonna talk about transitioning. So by this time you're standing beside her, she should be looking at you like, okay, now who is this guy? Because now you're talking to her, you're in a conversation, and she's checking you out. You need to learn from transitioning into building attraction. Building attraction is getting her to say, okay, you got a nice coat, okay, you got a little dress game, okay, his shoe game is okay. You know, her to check you out, nigga. I don't know what she looks for, but she's going to be checking you out. We do this naturally. And now you're going to be talking. So now once you're building attraction, she's getting into you. If you roll up on her right. So once you're building attraction, now you're going to be qualifying each other. So you have to be looking out for IOIs, indicator of interest. Are her toes pointed towards me? Is she looking me directly in the eye? Is she how is she responding to what I'm saying to her? You need to learn how to build attraction. You need to learn how, you know what I'm saying, how to get IOIs. What is an IOI, you may ask? An IOI is an indicator of interest, an indicator that she's interested in you. Once you get about two or three, you can realize that this girl is interested in you. You understand what I'm saying? And when you have game and know what you're doing, you can force IOIs. But we're going to get into that later. So after you build attraction and you guys are qualifying each other, like if she asks you, where do you work, or, you know, what type of things you like to do, she wants to know more about you. She's interested. Those are what's called IOIs. So after you get those IOIs and y'all qualifying each other, what you're doing is building comfort. See, where a lot of you guys fuck up is you say, oh, shorty, I just want to get to know you. You're trying to build comfort really quickly, because she's like, man, nigga, you don't know me. Because you don't. You don't. You done skip approaching, transitioning, build attraction, qualification, and try to skip the building comfort. See what I'm saying? I'm going to teach you how to read these words right here. These are the words you need to learn. So once you're building comfort, you see what I'm saying? This is when you can get her to relax around you. This is where you can get her into the kind of conversations with you that she felt like she's known you her whole life. And this is where you use your game to get her into talking about the real her. Not the her that she's just presenting to you or who she, you know what I'm saying? Bitches, nigga, you think, you know, this is talking to Beyonce. This is not talking to Sasha Fierce. You understand what I'm saying? These bitches, what they do, they take their little Sasha Fierce and they try to put it on every single nigga that they meet, which is like a defense mechanism. Because that's not really who she is. You understand what I'm saying? I'm really giving y'all the game right now. If like, if you a nigga that's proficient in game, you understand where I'm coming from. But anywho. You're trying to build comfort too fast, nigga. That's all I'm saying. You're trying to, you're on the gas. You're trying to get to know her. Nah, that doesn't work. And then seduction, man. When you can get her to relax around you, you can get her to be herself. Let her, let her hair down. She's like, oh, thank God, you're not one of these lames. I can relate to you. I fucks with you. I know what I'm doing. Nigga, look how smooth I just went through all of them. Everything I asked you to write down. Like a hot knife through butter. Come on, nigga. This right here is gonna be your bread and butter in this game. I'm telling you. And sometimes when you meet women, you just jump right into building attraction. You don't even have to approach and transition. You gotta be familiar with your rubric, man. You niggas need to have some leadership in your game. But fuck with me, man. We're gonna build on this, man. Watch how when I tell you how to employ all of these joints, how your life and the quality of your life, Your especially your love life, how that shit gonna go tenfold. Watch. It's gonna turn tenfold, man. You gonna get you something. You gonna get you something. We some fishermen, man. Come on. But a big part of this too, fellas, you gotta have standards now. In today's society, you're taught not to have standards. Niggas do not have no standards nowadays. If you see what's getting pregnant out here, I'm not saying ugly girls shouldn't have no game or, there's different type of games you gotta employ for, you know what I'm saying? With your situation. But nigga, you don't have to have standards out here, bro. You're not taught to have no damn standards. Also, when a woman messes with you, you gotta make her prove herself, man. You don't just accept any broad as she is, man. You gotta make sure you're talking to quality people, quality women. That's why it's good that a lot of these women do reject you, man. You don't have no business dealing with all these women. Let's be serious. You don't wanna waste your time, man. You got different type of women out here, man, that you need to make prove themselves, man. And women are gonna have one or if not all of these characteristics, man. You got the jealous girl, you got the negativity, bitterness girl, you got the bitchy girl, you got the girl that doesn't have a lot of friends, especially female friends. Oh, we gonna go in. You got the drama queen, you got the pessimistic, you got the needy, you got the lazy. You got the too clingy. You got the girls that have baggage. You got the moody girl. You got the materialistic girl. You got the flaky, unreliable girl. Come on, man. You got broads out here using drugs and shit. Attention freaks. You got... Oh, they out here, man. Can't just dive in. You know what I'm saying? So I want you guys to think higher of yourself, man. You deserve more. You need a quality girl. You idol celebrities, you look at them. Does Lil Wayne or Gucci or Gotti act needy when they're around women? Look at them. Oh, for the young niggas, do Famous Dex, Tory Lanez, all them niggas, do they, you know what I'm saying? Do they act shy when they're around women? They don't. So y'all niggas sit up there and get stood up, wondering why these women are acting crazy, but in reality, if you was Wayne, Gotti, or Gucci and all these people, nigga, fuck you talking about? She'll be there on time. Nigga, she don't got a babysitter? Oh, she gonna have a babysitter tonight? Telling you, man. She's sitting up there telling you, she's sitting up there telling you, you know what I'm saying? I can't make it out to tonight's date, man. You out in public, and you like, man, what the fuck's going on, man? You can't make it. Damn. Niggas, your flowers done turned down, you know what I'm saying? You niggas getting stood up, man. You done crash your car? But bitch, I thought you were coming out tonight. Sorry, nah, let me stop. All right, man, listen, I'm about to get up out the building, man. I got shit to do, man. Today was a short show. But nigga, I'm just saying, if you were Tyson Beckford, if you were Morris Chestnut, nigga, for my bed wenches, if you were George Clooney or Ben Affleck, nigga, she'd be there on time with her little purse waiting for all her entitlements, nigga. See, you dudes need game, man. All you gotta do is demonstrating. I said demonstrating. All you gotta do is demonstrate that you have enough value in yourself and qualities in yourself to you, so you can conduct yourself in the same way. The niggas that shop at fucking Nordstrom and all these crazy motherfucking places. I mean, shit. Man, they got, you know, I like to wear some nice shit. You know what I'm saying? But they get the same type of bitches that niggas that shop at Kmart, Macy's, Target. Don't make this process harder than it needs to be, man. Another good thing with this list that I'm telling you fellas that you should have written down. I'm gonna break all of them down in the next show. I'm gonna go over approaching on the next show. And the aspects of approaching. So, the good thing about this list, fellas, is it makes you learn more about yourself. It makes you understand yourself. You need women around you to really understand yourself and your place as a man on this planet, man. What role do you play? What type of man are you? And this needs to be filled in by affirming how different women look at you and different women that you've gotten in relationships look at you. This is your value. This is your goal. This is things. These are indicators that show you what you do have or what you can make another woman seeing you to be the reason why she got with you. Bruh, I'm giving y'all the fucking game right now, bro. Oh, but you don't have to believe me. Stay tuned. Player Talk Radio, man. Cause I done gave you enough jewelry, man. Like, you can hang your damn self with the shit, man. First of all, I want to say shout outs to that boy. Oh, I haven't been talking about the Nature Boy thing. I'm gonna fill y'all in, man. First of all, I want to say shout outs to that boy, Digital Pit Boss. Elegantly doing what he does. That War Chest series, man. Go check out Digital Pit Boss and the Digital Pit Boss Effect. Or the Digital Pit Boss channel, man. Subscribe to both channels, man. You see what I'm saying? Go check him out. Go check out my man Black Ink and Chronic Magazine, man. Chronic Magazine's on his way back, so you know what I'm saying? So, I'm gonna get real philosophical with y'all, man. Shout out to Black Ink. Shout out to Digital Pit Boss, man. I gave y'all the game on today's show, so, you know, don't say I never did shit for y'all. So we're gonna move on. We're gonna keep shit copacetic, man. So let's get into the game. And let's get into today's mix, man. Let's play it to our radio, man. Let's get it.
Free Max P.
Shout out to my man Joey.
Cause I'm not
out up in the stadium playing or on the radio saying, fuck them bras, we don't love them, we degrading them. But always find myself back at the back of Canadian. Blood vessels popping out my craniums. Niggas asking when the tape gon' drop, but I got nothing to say to them because I've been slacking the skill. Although my passion is real, I'm too caught up catching the feel when I should be cashing the mill. There's something about me being younger that affected my hunger. Got older in number, realize I can't count on these hundreds to determine my elation. Pursue the happiness, I keep pacing. These motherfuckers racist, these ain't fear racist, they just let the fear erase us. Adopted by the slum, son of guns, this is how they rate us. Yo son, we gotta raise up, don't let them just array us till we raise us in the sun. So we gotta wake up,
cause they always be behind in the cut, always in the skies watching stars when they up. So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt. This is urgent, apex on the verdict. Tonight we serving serpents, cause they always be behind in the cut, always in the skies watching stars when they up. So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt. This is urgent.
Got a whole bunch of shit up on my plate now, thinking like, in the man garden it's a snake now. Cause I don't know who to believe or who to deceive. Got me thinking I sold my soul and they receive and receive, but I won't proceed to retreat. Jigga told me watch your throne seat, and now I seize it, and the respect to big, I gotta seize it. And I hope you see me, cause these niggas don't want beef with my talents. They ain't fit for this green, they just eat the salad. You think because you have it, they just gonna let you have it. It's a lot to learning that my nigga need to access. It's the access to the earth, at the birth, I found a new balance, and now I walk on water like I knew balance, just like a relative. Maverick wanna set it is, got me thinking I should put a bomb right where the Senate is. Cause they corrupting the youth, we ain't deducting the truth, looking at the president like, yo, it must be nothing to you.
Cause they always be behind in the cut, always in the skies watching stars when they up. So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt. This is urgent, apex on a verdict. Tonight we serving serpents, cause they always be behind in the cut, always in the skies watching stars when they up. So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt. This is urgent.
I passed the Dutch to the left and it started to make sense. It's funny how I see it more straight when I'm bent. You've been warned on the wrist to take the sit on top. Been on clock, cause you can see that I've been on watch. Shit don't stop till you make the sacrifices. Training was priceless to ISIS and devices. When the lights switch, I shift like I'm typing. Living in the era with crisis, the lifeless. And the transacting like your mans. Bitch niggas only know that transactions is the plans, but the mic it's in my hands, so I valid the booth. The blacker the berry is, the more sour the fruit. They ejecting us to make us cowards to the power of truth. We came flowers from roots, and now we just moving cahoots. I move from the stoop and put my foot right down on the asphalt. Every night I ask, Lord, if this what I asked for.
Cause they always be behind in the cut, always in the skies watching stars when they up. So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt. This is urgent, apex on a verdict. Tonight we serving serpents, cause they always be behind in the cut, always in the skies watching stars when they up. So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt. This is urgent, cause they always be behind in the cut, always in the skies watching stars when they up. So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt. This is urgent, apex on a verdict. Tonight we serving serpents, cause they always be behind in the cut, always in the skies watching stars when they up. So don't you confide into the evil and corrupt. This is urgent.